There was one reason the Word became flesh, is to dwell among us. The Word wanted to come into your home. None of your pain can keep God out. He wants to step into your world. Will you let him in? The word dwelt in Greek actually is a word that means he is coming to stay. There are sickness in my family. There is so much torment in my family. God is saying, remember, my dear, I want to come and dwell among you. He has the power to answer your prayer. He has the power to change your house. Cheer up.